Fullerton Creek is a tributary of Coyote Creek, which is a lower tributary of the San Gabriel River. The San Gabriel River is found in northwest Orange County, southeast Los Angeles County, and southwest Riverside County in the U.S. The creek is approximately 10.5 miles long from the Fullerton Dam to Coyote Creek. Knott Avenue runs over Fullerton Creek on a tiny concrete bridge built in 1950. In that time period, no other flow passed 1,000 second feet, although it did come close to on March 2, 1938, the peak of the Los Angeles flood of 1938. The creek was originally a natural stream that flowed from Puente Hills in a southwestern direction toward the southeastern borders of the city of Fullerton. Agricultural development in the 20th century helped shape its current alignment. There is a 7-acre green belt built around a short segment of Fullerton Creek that opened in 1974.